Welcome, welcome to A Plague Tale Requiem. We're gonna go to chapter... What chapter is coming up? 9? I think chapter 9. We arrived to the island, Lacuna. How do you say Lacuna in English? Like a cradle? I mean, it makes sense because it's the divine shell, whatever they call it. How do they call it? Yeah. Let's continue. Boom, here we go. Last chapter, it was very hard to... I did one part with a lot of guards. And we did it with 0 kills. Technically 1 kill. But yeah. That was very rough. Let's see how it goes now. If it's gonna be more stealth oriented, more combat, more puzzles, a little bit of everything, as usual, probably. But yeah, we are right to this island. And we are on a palace. And this mother, she's like a priest, I guess, from the island. And they're pagans, basically, they are not Christians. And yeah, they have a different beliefs. So here we go, chapter number 9, Tales and Revelations. Here we go. Whew. Also, I just realized, is that the boat from Sophia? It is. Is that a spoiler? Is that how the boat is gonna end? And all the rats around. Interesting. Amicia, Hugo, and Arnold landing on the island of Lacuna in the midst of annual celebrations. During the count's speech, Arnold tried to get Hugo to call the rats and kill the Lord, his sore enemy. Amicia discovers that Arnold saved her on the continent in exchange for Hugo's help killing the count with his rats. Arnold fights the count anyway, but Amicia stops him before he does more damage and Arnold is sent to jail. Emily, the countess, arrives and invites Hugo and Amicia to her wonderful palace, where she tells them more about the Child of Embers. That's how it's called. The child god she and the whole island worship. Interesting.
These clothes feel so nice.
Yes.
Hey, come here, sleepyhead. Come on, it's just the sun. Look, it's worth it.
Whoa! It's... Well, it's...
Like a dream?
Yes, exactly like my dream.
Quickly, let's eat something and get going.
Yeah.
Come on!
Woohoo! It's beautiful! Can we go play?
Hey, we're here to know why you dreamt about this place, right?
Yes. Let's go.
Look at how beautiful this looks. Explore the island. Let's go. Let's take a selfie here.
What perfect weather for exploration.
Yes! Island explorers!
Let's find the exit first.
Let's do like a photo mode. Yeah. Photo mode. Let's do that. Can I go higher? There you go. I'm taking a photograph of you guys. So let's do this. And then let's do depth of field. All the way. Near focus distance, we're gonna focus on the close-up. Chromatic aberration... Nah. Hugo, where are you looking at? Where are you looking at?
Oh, yeah. Focal. Exposure, it's fine. Visibility. Saturation, grain, no grain. Sharpen, very sharp. Very sharp. Contrast. Contrast is fine, maybe a couple. Brightness, couple down, saturation, a couple up. Ah, I think that's a good picture. Boop. There you go. Okay, let's go. Oh,
look at that.
It's so big.
Oh, look at the windmills.
Let's see what the island offers us.
Now I'm counting on you, all right? If you see anything...
Oh my goodness.
Yes. I'll keep my eyes
peeled.
There's
another my arm.
Peeled. We say keep my eyes peeled.
Oh, that's horrible.
It's... yes, it's horrible.
Ah, some sister and brother bony moment. Hello?
This place truly is something.
It's so big. I would get lost.
I could get used to it.
Would you be a countess?
Oh no. Too many responsibilities.
You see guys there on the mountain, there's like a door above Sigo's head. Interesting.
Good day to you.
Good day.
Thank you.
It's gonna be a hot day.
Oh, you're right about that. I can't imagine having to wear that helmet.
Well, things got a bit rough yesterday at the harbour, so...
Yes.
Is that the way out?
I suppose. Let's ask this guard.
We are prisoners. We cannot escape.
Hello. Can we go outside?
Sure. Enjoy the brighter days.
Never mind.
Slept well?
Sophia, hi. Nice to see you.
How did you know?
Where you'd be? That's my life, sweetheart. Wake up early, observe, listen, and make the best of it. That's how I discovered Arnaud was in jail.
Yes, that bastard. He betrayed us. And worse, he used Hugo.
What kind of use could he make of such a tiny creature? Or are you more useful than you look like, little one?
I'm not joking, Sophia. Arnaud may be your friend, but he almost got us killed.
So you spent the night celebrating his capture with the Count of Provence and his wife?
No, I don't care about them. I kneel to no lord, Sophia. No count, no king, no one. I only care about him.
All right. I hit a nerve there. I was teasing you. I just like to know who my friends really are. And I like what I hear. Come. Let's take a walk.
Yes!
Let's see what Sophia's gonna tell us. Oh no, not the NPC walk. Where if I walk?
You took some time to wander around this morning. Do you know where you're going yet?
Not yet, no.
Take your time. Weather's just fine. People are partying. Even the guards are quite nice.
This is why coming? We're not in jail already.
Let's go. Where should we go, guys? Ooh, there's a bridge there that goes up the hill. Let's go this way. I also want to check the windmills, but... can't leap it one way. Ooh, that's the phoenix!
Oh, a bird!
You're right! Is it the one from your dream?
Almost. It's funny. It looks like it's looking at something.
Oh, a treasure hunt. Already?
Well, let's see what he sees.
So a dream and a bird.
Follow the bird statues.
About this place a lot since before we came here.
Oh, look at that little pond.
And each time there was a bird.
All right. Why not?
Okay, so this way then. I feel like I'm playing Sea of Thieves now.
There! It was looking at another bird.
You're right. So what's this one looking at?
Only one way to find out. Everything's so different from Guyenne. Even the smells.
Yes, it smells hot.
It's never hot in Guyenne.
Not in the same way.
I trust you.
Thanks! Just a few more tiles.
I mean...
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello!
Mediterranean island must be a lot... are a lot hotter than France. Like, humid places?
You ready?
Just about.
I don't want to miss the ceremony.
Is a ceremony today? Where's the bird by the way? Did I miss the birds? I thought it was looking this way. Oh, I saw another one there. I missed that one. Oh, I know what he's looking, but I just want to shake it out. Also, what is this? Like a little altar? Sorry! Don't mind me.
Are you going to the fertility site?
With my wife, yes.
Oh, okay.
Maybe this year will be the one for us.
I had to climb this.
You both right.
Deserve the child's blessing.
Is that a tent it's looking at?
I'm not sure a centuries old bird is interested in a tent.
There's a tree.
Just go have a look.
Yes.
There's a tree there. So we know it's a tree, a pond, and a bird. Maybe that tree is like the father of the tree we're looking for, and it's dead, and maybe put a seed somewhere else, and I don't know about it.
Hey there.
Hello. We're just looking at that sculpture.
Well, don't let me stop you.
I can't see the next one.
It must be hidden behind that small hill.
Onward!
Oh, these youngsters. Chasing rocks instead of gold.
This is all nice, but wouldn't the church...
So I have to go up there. But before I go up there, I want to check this.
You have to be a count to take that kind of risk.
This island is pretty remote. I guess that helps.
And there's no eye gold can't close.
Man, this... Creating all this.
What's going on here?
It's crazy.
Everything sleeps. All is waiting.
No child is born.
They already exist.
Waiting for
one flower for the child, one for the mother, one for the father.
I guess it's kind of similar to the Christianity Trinity,
funny.
Right?
It's a prayer about life and children.
Ah, you'll understand one day.
But usually, non-Christian religions were more like a polytheist, like more than one god. Which Christianity in reality is. Kinda. It's like, oh, there's three things, but all of them are the same, and it's only one. Like, okay. But yeah, and they're usually also, this is a lot of pagans. Like, pagan is just like a label, I guess, of like non-Christian, but usually polytheist and then pantheist? Is that a word in English? Oh, look at the palace from here. It's crazy. And yeah, more nature related, you can say. In general, not all of them, but in general. Where's the next statue?
Why not? Let's try. Tell me, why this fascination with windmills?
They look like giants with funny turning shield swords.
Boy.
Oh! What's that?
No, Sophia. It's probably a brake to stop the windmill.
Why will you do that? Someone's working over here, Amicia. Did I stop it? Reminds me of El Quijote. Okay, let's try to look for the next phoenix statue. I'm not sure if it's a phoenix, but it looks like it, so I'm just keep calling it like that rather than bird. I feel like bird's more like more like Hugo's ignorance identifying birds. It was also burning in flames, so pretty sure. I don't know what we're doing here with the windmills. If it's like a mini game, it's, I don't know what it is. We're just entering all their properties and messing around.
Up we go.
Yes.
Maybe all this is required to progress. Let me see. Where was the last burr? 1 second. Let me check from here. Because I think it was looking right this way.
That palace is incredible. So, how is it inside?
There's a lot of ponds.
It's pretty
right there.
Amazing.
Where am I?
But
yeah.
We're not here for this.
We must follow the birds.
Oh, it's here. But this one is looking that way, though.
One more.
Say, that's a large family of birds.
Let's find another one.
Imagine if it led to a real nest.
So I do have to
it's
go that way.
Meaningful. It has to be.
I'm sure it is.
Back to hunting birds.
First, I want to check this windmill. There has to be an achievement for stopping the four windmills, right? But I'm not gonna do that.
Climb up.
I'll just do this one. I love how Sophia is faster than us. She's so agile. I'm gonna get the Nora.
It worked!
Shh, let's get away discreetly.
Literally trolling. Literally trolling Amicia. How are those called, like, the skyflies things? I forgot the name. But let's follow this statue. So we have to go this way. Let me try something. Is there any way I can make the background none? So... Ray Trace Shadows now. Nah. No, please. Oh my god. The game crashed because you have to Depth of field. Motion blur. Ambient occlusion. Maybe that one. Throw distance high. Does it look better? It may do. I'm not sure. I think it does. Alright, so the bird is looking that way. It looks straight into like a line into the next one, so you have to. Obviously, you cannot go into a, through a line, so you have to keep track of where he was looking at.
Not too tired, Hugo.
No, I'm good.
Here.
We've walked a lot. This island is quite big.
It's big, but it's bird.
I think they've led us in a spiral, and we're getting to its center.
Sorry, I cut you off, Hugo. We're saying the island is big and beautiful, like you. Yeah. Thank you, subtitles, for helping me know the future.
Tell me this is it.
What do you see?
I see.
Ooh.
Columns.
A theater.
Beautiful.
Nice find. Some sort of antique theater?
Yes. It looks important. Now let's see.
First is first. Looting. There was a part on the first game where you had to do like the the symbols and stuff, right? It reminds me of this.
And the Child of Embers.
There may be more under that grass.
Are we going to cut it?
Too slow. I should be able to clear it all at once.
So what are we doing? Am I burning the thingy? Am I burning the grass? Let's inspect first. Oh yeah, give me all this stuff. I need more pots. I have 2 pots? That's not too bad. The crafting goes too fast. Alright, I cannot go that way. Can I though? There's a flower there.
Up.
What is this? Woo! Hell ye. Oh, I can go up there too. Hold up. Hold up. So I came through there. What's over here?
Huh?
Maybe it's another entrance. Yeah, I think this is just an alternative entrance. Also, look at that stone. I guess it's like people sit down and listen to stories. Maybe it's like grape jar. Wow, this is amazing. To build such a huge island and have little hotspots everywhere. Should I burn it? Because so, Amicia said she can get rid of it, and they're giving us a lot of resources, so sure.
This is it, Hugo. Your bird showed the way.
Show me that way. Amicia, you have been detained for destroying cultural property.
The island. It's a map of the island.
I'm glad we have a smart brain with us.
I'd say hundreds of years old. Probably Byzantine? There is a lot of those around here.
Look, Amicia! There's the drawing!
What drawing?
Drawing of the order.
Yes. Oh. I see it.
What order?
A very ancient order of alchemists. You overheard us on the boat, Sophia. Hugo is sick. It's not contagious. Still, the order wanted to lock him away to do whatever they pleased. But
you kneel to no one. I get it. So, what did you come here looking for?
Whatever can help him.
It's simple. If this symbol indicates important areas, that one, well, that one is pretty hard to miss.
The teeth!
They're called Las Madres, the Mothers.
Oh.
I know, boring.
It makes sense. Let's go visit those mothers then.
Those teeth. Are you coming with us?
If you want me to. I told you, I owe you.
I don't mind, she seems very handful.
Yes, we are gonna climb.
She's very handy.
The view from up there must be quite a
so...
sight.
Oh, I can't wait to see it.
Reach Las Madres. I'll reach away. Pinche madre. But there's also a building. This more, isn't this drawing more related to the building itself? Let's see the others to see where we're going after. That looks like a church. Where the sun rises behind. And it has two floors and it's circular. That must be easy to identify, right? And then this looks like the Chal of Embers. Okay. So I guess this is gonna be a chapter, that's gonna be another chapter, that's gonna be, so I feel maybe for the most part the rest of the game we're gonna
come on.
We're gonna do some Indiana Jones adventure in this island. And revel in the secret of
there's a house in the teeth.
That's what I was saying.
Some kind of temple?
Sanctuary.
That's what that one. Called.
But now I'm even more curious about it.
Sold. This is our first stop. It seems so nice.
Okay. Now, do you guys think at some point the guards are going to be like, stop, right? You cannot access this.
So we've got a magic bird, an ancient order of alchemists. The little one has visions.
Well, just... what else can I expect? Hugo's sickness is special. Our mother's an alchemist, but she couldn't do anything about it. It's almost like a curse.
Who could curse such a cute baby?
I'm not a baby.
It's the bloodline. This thing goes back to the dawn of times. It's unfair, but this is real, Sophia. In Guyenne, the Inquisition came after us over this. We barely made it here.
It was horrible. They killed everybody.
Damn. All right. We'll find what you came for. You have my word.
Thank you.
I'm going slow because I don't want to interrupt the dialogue with something random that an NPC talked to us. And then we talk back to them. And then it cuts that dialogue there telling Sophia... our past, I feel, is very important, so I don't want to cut it off. That's why I'm going kind of slow sometimes when they're talking. I don't want to accidentally interrupt it. Sophia, you... yeah. So yeah, plus, like, look at this. It's breathtaking. I'm loving this. Who needs to go touch grass when you can play this game? Kappa? Oh, this is close though. Like I said, at any point the guards are gonna be like, no, you cannot access this, and we're gonna have to force it, and then...
that's it! The path to the sanctuary!
And then what?
So we're done we here fight. For now? Yes, let's go.
Okay. So I guess you have to confirm
it's
that you want
to. It's gonna be quite a walk.
First to the top.
Hey, enter. Easy! I don't want to carry you.
Chicken.
Cute. I feel they made Hugo a little bit less annoying than in the first game. I think that was one of the main backlash of the first game. People getting annoyed by Hugo all the time, complaining and everything. And in this game, he feels he's
are you tired?
Yeah, more good times with him. Hello, Polio. Good morning.
It's not as high as it looks.
Don't be disappointed. We're not there yet.
Looks like someone's more tired than you.
I don't like mountains. Everything I need is at sea level.
I like mountains. They're big and
I
tall.
I like turtles.
So when you're on top of it, you're big and tall too.
You know, it's his first time climbing one.
Well, in that case... let's be big and tall together.
Here we go. Wow. Okay.
Damn,
so.
It's getting hot. Oh.
Look, we're almost at the sanctuary.
Do you know what almost means?
Come on, it will be worth the sweat. Look at the size of it.
This game is so immersive.
So what do you expect to find up there?
I want to see the real bird. Or the tree. Or the pond.
I'd prefer an elixir. Something to really help you, Hugo.
Maybe the bird will have it. Oh, spring water!
How can he run in this heat? Child skill. He can also fall asleep in a snap.
It's like, what game are you playing? Let's drink some.
It looks so fresh.
It is.
Just what I need anyway.
Hey, Hugo, you have some dirt on your face.
I'll get it for you.
Ah! Water attack!
Hey! Counterattack. For the Daroons, Hugo!
All right. I
for
yield.
The Daroons!
You soaked me to death.
I win!
A sailor defeated by water.
He shot me in the eyes, all right?
I did it on purpose.
That's my brother.
Talk about a family.
I see a campfire here.
Revenge.
So, I don't think the rats can reach this high. So I wonder what's gonna be. What the enemies are gonna be. If there is any enemies. Maybe it's all puzzles. Is soggy toast coming up? Yummy. Had some breakfast, fed the cats, made some laundry, did some horror home chores. Ready to game.
That sanctuary is huge.
A cover of goblins is gonna be
Can't
Moria.
That must have hurt.
Oh, the enemies are gonna be goats. Never mess with a male goat. Those motherfuckers are crazy.
Don't be scared. They much prefer their olive leaves to little children.
Yes, but they scream.
I'm here.
Bah.
Well, well, well. Our fierce warrior is afraid of goats.
There are too many.
You're heading to the child sanctuary?
Satan is his true form. Oh,
I'm afraid you're too late. They closed the gate, as you can see, for the ceremony.
A ceremony? Oh, we came all this way for the little one.
Ah, well, that goat path to the side will take you closer, but you'll have to look from afar. The Count and Countess are up there, and the guards are on edge since yesterday's mess. They won't take kindly to uninvited guests.
Wait.
We'll keep that in mind. Thank you.
Was he talking about the ceremony downstairs or up there?
Oh, by the way, if you stumble on Tramontane, please send her back here.
Tramontane.
She's one of my goats.
Okay.
We'll try.
I'll find your goat.
Good luck then.
I hope she won't attack us.
Oh, come on. It's a goat, not a wolf.
But they scream.
Oh, they do.
From down below, we could only see the main door. But from here, you can see like a lot of like, it looks like Petra. Like carved in the rock city. That's crazy. Oh, let's go. Have you watched the movie Witch? Polygon. Because in that movie, there is a scene with a goat. That is very fucking creepy.
So they locked down the sanctuary. Just our luck. On the bright side, you don't lock a place down if it doesn't hold something important. Yes. I'm even more curious now.
I hope I can finish this game.
Is that the goat you talked about?
Tramontane, yes.
Oh, it must be in here then.
Inside this house, maybe.
It's a bait, it's Satan.
Locked.
Are we going to help her?
That's what heroes do.
Alright.
There may be another way in.
Artificial increase in the length of the game. I love it.
She's here!
We should send you back to your owner. Goats. I stared in their eyes for hours when I was a child. You can't know what's going on in there. You may just not be ready for that.
I've watched many witch movies, saw the Harbinger last night, such acting much believable. Is it called Last Night? Or is it, like, the movie I'm talking about is called Witch. So how the hell do I do this? Yeah, I had to go like around. So I think that's the way I have to go. I don't see anything to break. But actually... Human morphology, Satan with hooves, wasn't it? I don't think I've watched that one. Sabrina? Oh. Holy shit. There's a big chest there. I just don't know how to open the door, my dear. Can I make you go somewhere? Crawl to open. Maybe Hugo, you can go through there. Can I make you jump through there? Hugo? No? I don't really know. Maybe I have to go around. But I feel like I'm gonna miss the puzzle if I leave. Oh.
Come on, let's keep going.
But Tramontane.
She'll find her way back, don't worry. Got to climbers. The sanctuary's more important for now.
Hey, let's go this way.
Alright.
Sorry to push you, but the ceremony will begin soon.
Soldier.
No problem. Make sure no trouble arises.
Yes, we had enough violence yesterday. The child must have
hated it.
We'll be especially careful. Don't worry.
Good.
Well, thank you, Arno. That was to be expected.
Oh boy, I think we're gonna have to fight, boys. I cannot reach the... The goat from here. Let me go back. I don't see anything to interact with. But I really want to free the goat. Do I need like a special ability or something? Or anything we can use? Smoke, fire, tar and fire. Can I burn the door? Oh, maybe I'm gonna burn this. I'm gonna burn this. And maybe there's a hole so Hugo can go in. Very Jolo strap. Also, I'm not sure if this is gonna work, but... It did work.
Wow, this is turning into an actual rescue mission.
Wait, what?
I really hope she's nice.
I'm sure she'll be thankful. In her own way.
If she's not, we'll lock her up again, won't we?
Because this bush here looks very sus.
You have two strong women to protect you.
So... Yep. Just like I said. Alright, you can go ahead.
Hey.
Hey, he's so funny.
Use the burning bush. Is that dating? Like the burning bush from Bible? To be honest, if you make a fire on a Mediterranean island on the summer, you are very high likely going to make a huge fire forest, and
so
very dangerous. Never do that.
You saved her, Hugo. Want to say a proper hello?
Never make a fire on a forest. Like that.
I'll go with you.
You just can't go.
The difficult part. Don't startle her.
Canada was a bad one. Fine.
What if she screams?
There was a fire in Canada like biting. 2-3 weeks ago, right?
It can happen, and that's all.
There is a fire now on Tenerife, the Canary Islands.
They don't all scream.
In Spain.
Yes. She's nice.
All right. She's saved. You've overcome your fear, and I want to see that sanctuary. Let's go.
Yes.
Okay. Go. We freed the goat!
For you. She's not moving.
She will. She's her own master.
There wasn't any goat in your dream.
No. But Maybe there will be now.
Who wouldn't want to dream of goats?
We only had a small one because by lightning. Yeah, if it's like hot or, I mean, if it's like cold and wet, then I guess it's less prompt. So that's nice. Also, the plants are adapted to fires if they live there. They may, like, the seeds are adapted to not burn and resist the fire. So once the forest is all burned, they will repopulate. Or they are very hard to burn. They have, like, high temperature resistance, like the... Yeah, many trees in Spain are.
Come on.
Like that.
Up.
Okay.
Careful with the drop here.
It's very high. Instead, you have plots. The capital was underwater. Ooh. We'll bring them up
there after the ceremony. Careful. Looks like they really like.
You are in a forbidden area. You must not be spotted or kill any soldiers. Here we go, boys. This is my jam.
I can attack them. We get jailed or worse.
I have a trick. This prism focuses sunlight. It can scorch tall grass. You get smoke. You get any guard's attention.
Wow.
What? It's like a mirror?
Tell me where you want a guard to go. Tall grass only.
Wait, I'm so confused.
The child knows.
Sophia can distract enemy into high grass. Okay, so... Where do I wanna go though? Do I wanna go up there? Or do I wanna cross the gate?
Don't forget I'm here if you need a distraction.
So she can only distract on high grass. Let's see how it works.
Try that one.
Oh.
Great. Move as soon as he's gone. It never lasts long. Got it.
Interesting. Let's go up here. There is nothing here.
All clear.
This is Jake's. Let's see what's the best way. The best way is to get behind this guy.
Sophia, your drink will help you.
It won't take long to burn.
And then once when the guard on the door moves, we enter.
They make it.
It is easy. I'm not gonna take that chest. I don't need the resources.
These damn uniforms. You know the Count. He likes to keep it formal.
False alarm again. Should have known.
Okay, let's wait. This guy will eventually walk. We just have to wait for that guy to look right. This guy walks farther, right? Ooh, maybe he doesn't. Let's do one more cycle. Like in Spain, we get a little bit of everything. Not too many floods. Maybe on the half north part. We have had floods actually. We have also earthquakes, not too often, but sometimes. We have had fires. And a volcano too. That's a big chest, but.
Here's the door. Let's be quick.
That was very close. Because it's turning now. Woo! Yeah. I won't say Spain's like super bad in terms of natural hazards, like natural disasters. There's not too many casualties, I'll say. But there are some, sometimes, for sure. I don't know. I have a question. If I shoot a guard to stun him, will he be instantly alerted, or he will have like the costume mark thingy? Because there is literally no upgrades that I want. All the upgrades are focused on killing. I guess by the end game we'll have to do combat no matter what. It'll be like boss fights and stuff. So I guess it's good for that, but for the rest, alright, we'll get this.
Much better.
I don't know. I like more like you guys know me. Through more here, like a I deceiver. Guess.
Oh, it's very high.
Oh, wow. Stick to the wall. Keep going.
Holy moly!
It makes me dizzy.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Oh shit! Bloody hell!
You're right there. Oh, all right, all right.
Chill. That must be so scary.
I don't like your stunts, kid.
Have you guys watched these videos where people like climb really high buildings and skyscrapers and stuff?
We made it. You're right.
And you look down, it's the whole. Oh my god, it's so scary.
Way too risky.
I'm better now.
Thank you, Sophia. It's nothing. It's just my worst nightmare.
We should walk a bit on solid ground.
Careful. Holy moly. There's so many people that die every year by like. Yeah, it's just like climbing and stuff. I understand it's
Oh, all those flowers.
That must be for their ceremony.
Oh, so the ceremony's here, so they're like garden displays. Makes sense. More guards.
The rats aren't here.
I tried to use his power, and he said that.
Soldiers! The
soldiers, to cover quick!
Open your eyes!
I like they made this bar full of stuff. Alright, so we got one, two, three.
Wow.
There's one more behind this wall. I just don't know where he is.
Spotted, it's not an option anyway. We'd either get killed.
So, oh, there's another one there. Shit. Can I go? Oh, he's moving. There must be one more.
Have they found more of Arno's men?
There must be one more that I'm not seeing.
It's too crowded. Let's go around. Careful.
Bastards.
One.
Spoiling the most important time of the year.
Only one there? Okay, so I cannot go upstairs, I think.
That's a lot of security for a ceremony. That's what a place usually looks like after our nose passed by. He's a waste of time.
And then this guy here. Wait, can I cross? No. This guy's coming, so we're gonna distract him with a mirror. And then we'll go.
Sophia, your prism would help. Time to burn some grass.
Oh. He almost saw me though.
Better take it close to look.
Careful.
Oh my god. This is awkward. The older guy saw the smoke. You know what?
No.
I'm gonna go.
So clear.
Works every time.
Up here.
I saw the opportunity. I took my chance, boys. Oh, there's a big chest here. But I don't think you can go this way. Maybe you can. I have to be fast before the guy comes back. He's coming back now. I see him. Okay, we out. There must be one more guard up here, right? Come on. Oof. Looks good. I love these kind of missions. One, two, three. Alright, but at least, like, the fun thing is, you can tell this is an oldest stealth mission, because there is not too many guards, right? and they are basically distracted. Polygon, last chapter, I was on a mission.
Have you heard anything about the Order during your visit?
No, only the child, the mother, and the father.
Maybe because it's too old.
Maybe. Oh, there's another guy there. Shit. I was on a mission that you were supposed to kill. I'm talking 7, 8, 9, 10 guards. Moving. Not like stop, like moving. And I managed to do the whole level without killing anyone. It was insanely hard though. Took me like 2 hours. And many retries. Alright, the good news, that guy moves. Thing is, I need to know where he moves. I don't see him.
We can do this. They're probably distracted by the ceremony up there. What ceremony?
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
Good question.
But I think this is bad timing.
I'll see you once we're there.
Why can I not use Sophia's ability anymore? Hello? Oh, he's coming back. Okay, so we will do... We will do... This. I'm gonna try Atar. I don't know why I cannot use Sophia's power, but okay. Oh, now I can. Oh, I have... Maybe I need to have an angle and it's too far. Okay, in that case,
people you barely know, Sophia. You know you don't have to.
I owe you. But it's just an excuse because this is all too
I'm exciting. Guessing that guy went away, so.
That's just. Stay safe.
It won't take long to burn.
Oh, he saw me, though. There. Yeah.
We'll see what it is.
He knows we're here.
Let me just be detected. Yeah. Instantly restart. Okay. Let's do different strategy then.
Huh? What's that? Better go and have a look.
Hey! The camp wants no soldier inside the sanctuary, alright?
Got it! We'll be sacrilege anyway! The child needs peace, not weapons!
Okay. We got this, right?
Sophia, can you use your prism? Let's capture the light.
Smoke? What's going on?
Make it so easy.
I don't think I can take that shit, boys. Maybe if I distract him twice? Yes, but... Can't be bothered, to be honest.
Great. False alarm.
We're gonna wait for this guy to come back and look the way he was looking so he doesn't see the smoke in this one. And then we will distract these two guys with the smoke. But I want to smoke the right side. Can I not? No.
Sophia, your drink will help you.
Time to burn.
I hope that guy turns though. No. No one is seeing it. So I'm gonna throw something there so they see it.
We've got trespassers. Stay alert.
That was a bad idea because I threw it at the gar and I wanted to throw it at the bush. Oops. Maybe I try something different. Maybe I try the metal and I go into that bush. That may be better. The stealth missions are so awkward because the NPCs cannot see your companion. And it's very funny.
Huh? That sounded suspicious. I'll go check.
More of them.
The having the speed crouch is easy win.
place is clear.
Okay, we're doing well.
Alright, it's almost time. I'm locking the gate.
We can do this.
There goes our visit.
Mother's voice reached the child.
No, no, we were making good progress. There's a big green tower there. Maybe we could climb it.
There are stairs, I think. Could be an abandoned access point.
Well spotted. Let's try it.
Find another way. So they closed this door. So we have to go around. Easy enough, though. We can get... Oh shit, I didn't know this guy came this far. I don't think he's gonna see me though. So we're gonna go into this bush. For sponsors! We got this, boys. We're playing Hitman.
Sophia, have you heard anything about the Order during your visit?
Bro, no. You already asked that.
The child, the mother, and the father.
Maybe because it's too old.
Now we wait.
Maybe.
There's plenty of distractions here. I don't think there's any guards in here. Maybe upstairs. Let's be careful. Okay. We did it, boys.
We're doing it, my friends.
That was easy. I'm a masochist, yes. And I do action missions on stealth.
I feel funny.
That's the hard part. When you do stealth missions on stealth,
I'm sure there's something inside the mountain.
You got plenty of.
I feel it too.
Tools.
Well, I'm trusting you both.
I don't really want to upgrade anything. We're doing Plague Tale, no upgrades. Hey, here we go. We're getting really into the ruins. We're almost there. Okay, I can go there. What's over at this door?
It is almost time.
Gather round, please.
Oh, there's a countess.
It seems we're right on time.
We're still waiting for a few latecomers. Feel free to come closer in the meantime.
Latecomers?
I'd say that's us.
What are we going to do?
We'll think about it.
I'm more like an early comer, though. Oh! Roasted myself. So... Where do I have to go, though? So what happens if I go all the way up the tower? I think I just find a feather, a collectible. Let's get it. Sure. Let's get the collectible. I want to try something. Can't guards from a previous area detect you? I don't think so. No, because you cannot throw anything. Okay. Any feathers? Any plants? Any flowers?
This. Is it from the bird?
It's up to you.
I say it is.
Then it would be honored that you wear it. Keep it for when we see it.
Yes.
Only the guy with glass. They cannot see. Just like me. A barn owl. A ghostly pale with dark eyes. Interesting.
Mind the drop.
I want to look at a real picture of a barn owl now. Question is, how do we get past this guy? Can I go like this? Oh, we did it.
friends and children.
Are these guys sneaking too?
Today marks the longest day of the year.
That's true, a person.
The light of the summer solstice shines upon us once again.
And
this
yet,
reminds me of
in these cold hallways,
the ending of Dying
Light. The child of Ember still slumbers.
It is time to bring the flame of the phoenix.
Are they like practicing?
To his dormant
That's
embers.
Your bird. Thus will we prove
phoenix.
That we
I called it.
To care for him. Like mother.
Like father.
Let us pray together before we enter. Come.
Do you guys think it's something? There is something dark with this whole. Are we gonna disguise ourselves? Oh my god, this is gonna be funny.
What do you think? Bold, but believable.
Are we dressing up?
It's like a carnival, Hugo. Just play along. It's like a masquerade. Oh boy. But we don't know the procedure. The protocol. Trick or treat. Okay. Now all the childs must jump into the fire.
Open your mind and heart. It is now time to tell his tale.
So that it is never forgotten.
Because we're gonna hear the tale of the child.
Let's follow them or not, and do what they say. They mustn't recognize us.
Yes.
Come on.
Wow. Amicia, look up there. The symbol of the Order. This place belonged to them.
Centuries ago, a child was born on this land. His heart was blessed by the sun, from which he inherited the flame that rules everything. And so was born the Child of Fire.
What? His flame shone over the world. He blessed it with his perfume, his laughter, his joy.
Of all places, Lacuna was his home. It became a land of life and peace, a place to heal. To thrive, Lacuna became a cradle of light.
But light tempts evil.
And evil knows no mercy.
Come.
The cradle, like I said.
In an order temple.
It's him, the Child of Embers. Take your place at our sides. Look, the drawing.
It's the carrier of the macula. That fresco was in Mother's laboratory at
home. Yeah, that's literally what I was gonna say. I didn't want to pause the game.
Please kneel.
But on the first game, they told us about
evil
Hugo, who's
the
not the first one with this disease, right?
It fed on his fire, weakened it, marked his flesh with coal black scars. His mother's arms couldn't warm him anymore.
And so his light faded, almost entirely. And the Child of Fire turned into the Child of Embers.
Lord.
A dark era began. Men forgot about him, but we did not. This flame is the last gleam.
Imagine
of
Hugo
light.
Open his chest, like, I'm the Arthur. Child of Embers.
And now, two of you, a woman and a child, will carry it through his night. You. Your heads are bent. Your humility honors you. You will walk his flame.
Of course,
through his
we got
darkest
chosen.
Hours. Take it. You will walk in his steps. Know the cold that bites the flesh, the drowning in the absence of light, the uncertainty. You will see the child die through the eyes of his mother. You will be the victim and the witness. Keep that torch alive. At all costs.
The carriers have been chosen. Take your places.
What do we do?
Are they gonna be rats
we
in there?
Play along. Let's cross.
Oh, is this the pond with the tree? Oh shit.
Go forth and bring him the light.
Okay, I'm going forward.
Much depends on it.
Okay. So it's the divine water.
This is unreal. Those frescoes. The place.
It's cold.
They think it was caused by the child's death.
So they don't have a macula.
I don't think so. They interpreted all this.
Yeah.
They made a god out of the carrier of the macula.
That's what happened with religions already. I mean, usually.
The water will put out the torch.
I think it's part of their ritual. Drowning in the absence of light.
When you don't know what's going on, you just interpret it.
I'm cold.
It's over. We'll soon warm up.
It was horrible.
But you did it.
I thought I was drowning.
Calm down. You're fine now.
No, I'm scared.
Just walk. I'm with you.
What?
I'm cold and scared.
It will end soon.
Don't say that, Amicia. That can be misinterpreted. Oh, is this a building where we saw in the other picture, the circular building? The windows and everything looks like it. Look at these fucking cultists.
You are back and your torch is gone. You are not alone.
How did you get here?
The child must meet his mother again.
His embers glow in the dark. I am the mother, and I welcome him. Pass it to me. You did well.
The child must rise again.
Hear me, child. I am not barren anymore, for your flame lives in me. I am the mother. Become the phoenix.
And they were gonna fucking burn the child.
Reborn.
Join us. Blow on these flames.
The phoenix. It's the phoenix.
Shh. Yes, I see it.
It's real. Even if it is the order, it's all true.
My dreams are like his flame.
Hey, it's me. Sophia, come. I found a passage back there. It's now or never.
Oh,
may
shit.
The breeze of life reignite his flame.
May the breeze of life
sneaking out.
May the breeze of life reignite his flame. May the breeze of life reignite his flame.
They'll see we're gone.
Not for now. We all look the same.
Are they counting? 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm still busy! Thank you, Sophia. Okay, this part is very interesting. The mystery. Where is...
Are you alright?
This all gone.
I saw a phoenix on that door, then the cracks. You did well. They look busy. Shall we go?
Can we take this close off now? Oh, we just got lost, guys. I'm sorry. We just got lost. Oh, that's the tree? From your dream? Probably not.
This is unbelievable.
No kidding.
Maybe it is. Ave Maria. The throne.
Child's throne. He lived here.
Their child of embers.
What was the inscription behind the throne?
There's no child of embers. I told you about the order. This place belonged to them. And this child on the frescoes? It's the carrier of the Prima Macula.
The Prima Macula. This just gets better and better.
Alchemists call it the first corruption. It awoke in Hugo's blood when he was a baby.
Just trying to heal with the water.
It keeps growing inside him.
And it's killing him.
That's what this whole place is about. The advent of a carrier of the macula. The Order gathering around him, studying him, trying to find a solution. And rats.
Let me guess. Death, war, disease, and famine.
Not only. The rats are... Anyway, they got it all wrong. There's no child of Embers that will come and save the world.
It's what do you mean?
Fantasy.
He's right
they
here.
They crafted to fit their hopes.
All of it sounds like a crazy fantasy to me.
Part of it is true. The part that can save him. The only part that matters.
Oh.
Basilius and Aelia.
We got some...
Nothing's changed.
Graffiters, or...
That water's not magic.
Bandits.
The water? Oh, from the healing pond in your dream.
Sophia's like, what did I follow these kids?
Alchemic joints.
Stagnating water is rarely magic.
Hey, come see.
Those are...
That's his throne. And this, I think, is his name.
Basil?
He was a carrier just like you. You're not the only one. That's why you dreamt of all
What's
this.
What's that alphabet?
Something called you here, and for a good reason. I mean, look at this place. If there's a cure, it has to be here.
And a Roman? Aelia?
It looks like there is more to this place behind here.
Let's keep looking.
Look at the rats.
Come. I'm sure there are extraordinary things waiting.
Well, there's a lot of exposition in this part of the game, but I don't mind it. It's nice.
Hugo,
digging deeper into the story.
There was also a tree in your dream, no?
Yes, it looks the same.
Pretty sure it was already there back then.
Basil loved it. I think it's why I saw it too.
It makes sense.
I cannot believe this place is real.
Me neither. But what's real has changed so much anyway.
Well, let's go this way. I was just looking around. I'm admiring this scenery, but like, man. This game has beautiful assets. Here we go!
What's all this?
Are we...
His bedroom.
The first to come in here.
Oh, a tent!
You're right.
Just like he had
untouched.
In his room.
Too sacred for them, maybe?
At the beginning of the first game, remember, guys? Oh.
Hey, do you know whose room it is?
It's his! It's Basilius's room!
Just imagine. He was living here. Playing here, sitting where you sit. Isn't that astonishing?
Yes!
And he loved tents, just like you.
You love tents? Me too.
He had a phoenix.
Yes. Maybe he dreamt the same dream as you. Let's see what else he left us.
I'm not gonna check on all the freaking toys, man. Maybe the bed.
So that was his bed.
It's beautiful.
This Basilius was treated like a king.
Maybe he was a king.
King Basilius. Look.
That's a lovely horse.
It's your size. Pretty sure he was your age.
Yes.
Now let's go. Some figurines and toys.
Wow!
That's a warrior's room.
Not just any warrior. Look at the shape of the armor.
Did they get him captive, or is more like his dad was a knight or the king?
What of it? It's a lady's armor.
Oh, Aelia. This is her room, of course. She was his protector.
Protector?
The carrier's personal guard.
Oh.
Like
me.
For Hugo.
She looked strong.
Yeah. Not as strong as me, though.
Look, wax tablets. They're carved.
He drew her. And there, he drew himself with her. He loved her.
It looks like they spent a lot of time together. Just like us.
This is so strange.
It is. Let's keep on.
Did you go on another adventure, Sophia?
This is crazy.
I feel like I know them. Like Basil could have been my friend.
I know what you mean.
Oh.
Oh, look.
Huh. That bird again.
Its shape. It's the Order's symbol.
The phoenix is the Order. It's just that.
Sorry, boy.
But no.
That explains why it stands above the child on their frescoes.
They thought they were better than him. They didn't care about him.
It doesn't change why we're here. Come, let's finish this first, right?
I mean, the Order nowadays have a lot of knowledge about alchemy and healing, so they may know something about how to heal the macula. Disappointed. No!
I'll be damned. What's this now?
Oh,
an
shit.
Alchemy laboratory.
Yeah. Can we go back now?
But it looks exactly like what you're searching for, no?
Yes, but...
Curtains.
No, you're right. Look for anything that could lead to an elixir.
Exactly.
A potion,
this is
like
where the knowledge is
strings,
at.
Maybe raw materials.
On it.
This is all useless. Please, I need something.
A big book. Remember, guys, in the first game, we had to find a book? With the knowledge.
Empty. No! What the hell?
Hey! Quieter. We'll find something.
Sorry. Look at what were they making in these things? Lord, give me something, please. This is all centuries old. What do you expect? Hugo, did you find something?
This table. They put him on it.
Wait, I'm coming. Hey, something's wrong?
I'm sure they hurt him, too.
Hey, I know things aren't turning out the way you expected, but...
Nothing ever changes, Amicia.
But Aelia wouldn't let them hurt him, right?
You let Vordan...
No!
Wow, Hugo.
I tried to stop it, but...
I know. You tried... Sorry.
They're in turn against me, Hugo.
Hey, come here, you two.
Sophia, come in. Where are you?
Upstairs.
How did you get there?
Look behind the curtains.
Okay. This way. When did she do that?
Come on, Hugo.
Rebellion.
What is this?
No door. Some sort of observation hallway?
This part is very interesting.
What have you found?
It's like a library?
Your alchemist library.
Yeah.
Looks like they were observing the child from here.
Like he was in a cage.
Any records?
Any mention of a cure?
No, but they took other notes.
What is it?
Your alchemists wrote down everything that happened
oh,
to the carrier.
Shit.
It's sorted by date. The last entry was in the year 541.
541? What does it say?
Muslim life. 1,000 years ago.
I haven't studied Latin since the convent, but it talks about Basilius. And, Aelia Dragus, his protector.
It really did all happen. They were just like us.
What happened to them?
The Order took away the carrier from her. She rebelled and was arrested close to around tower. They took her to a chapel inside a fort.
They took her to sing a capella.
And Basilius, where is he?
It doesn't say.
Well, we have something to go on. A fort, a round tower.
That's what I said before. When we saw the three drawings on the floor.
They're coming.
We're lucky they didn't come sooner.
Yes, let's get out of here fast.
Do they know we're here? Or do they suspect something? Bro, Hugo, you should ride on the throne like Hugo and Amicia. You've been here. Cover her. Covers his eyes. Misha, they're gonna do some.
Risky, but the water will help. Let's try.
They're gonna do some lovely time, yeah? At the pond. That's why I had those white thingies on top. White stings. Stings? Strings? Leave the sanctuary. Shit.
May this putrid water seal our determination.
To stand by your side, day and night.
I feel your sickness.
I share your pain.
We will protect you.
We will care for you.
I am the father. I am waiting for you.
I am the mother. I am waiting for you.
Cannot they have their own child or something?
Whenever you feel ready, we are.
I think they're like trying to have a kid together or something, but they can. So it's like personal interest mixed with religion.
You dreamt of, they existed. You just couldn't know what they really meant. It meant things would be easy and nice.
It doesn't mean things won't get better.
Are you sure?
Your dream showed us another truth. But it is a truth. We can still use it to change everything.
Maybe.
Drop. I'll make this.
Yeah. Almost there.
Okay. Throw a rock in the water. Oh, we out. We out.
Talking about it, please.
The tree smelled so nice.
Oh my god, there's a fucking goat there.
Branches like hair. It looked so gentle.
Go on.
And the water. It felt like.
Thank you, Hugo, for your storytelling to distract this from reality.
Not like this one.
That's nice, Hugo.
Bloody nice.
Oh my god.
There.
Ooh, we got something. New skill. So many dead animals.
That was...
must have fell there.
Spend a full week at sea with my crew. Changes your notion of stench forever.
That was enough for me.
I really like Sophia.
Let's go to that fort. Hugo?
There was no fort in my dream.
Maybe. But your dream put us on the right track. Look at all we've learned. Now we just have to find out the rest.
Don't you want to know what happened to that Aelia? And your ancestor?
I wonder if it's like a mutation or if it's like actually
it's a bloodline
thing that happens very rarely.
Can we take these stinky clothes off now?
Yes, we should.
Okay, I think that was chapter 9, right? Yeah. Very interesting chapter. Chapter 10. I literally just said the word bloodline, and chapter 10 is bloodline. Nice. Stop anticipating to the game, Quasar. Stop it.
All right. Like nothing happened.
We're good. Especially you.
Man, back in the days, you could get away with crime so easily. Nowadays, like, oh, there's DNA there. I know it was you.
Look.
Oh, shit.
If there's no fort in your dream, then we'll look for the round tower. That's actually a good thing, right?
All right.
And maybe they decorated the island even more.
Hugo, don't let it trick you. Okay. Find the round tower. Let me check the skill we just got. So we got the Prudence skill tree fully upgraded by chapter 10. That's very nice. Amisha can backstab armor enemies with a knife as she can now spot their weak points. It's very weird that you have an aggressive killing offensive skill on the Prudence tree. But okay. Okay. I guess prudence is more like not alerting the guards. Like, you can kill guards, but so as far as they are not alerted.
I don't even know what that was.
Me neither.
But my go-to is not even alert them. I like that.
Why not check that map again, unless you know where that tower is?
Why not?
I know where that tower is.
That was quite something. But I still can't believe you went to a convent.
My mother came from a wealthy family. They weren't exactly pleased when they found out my father was a smuggler, so off to a convent I went to cleanse me of his sins.
It wasn't very effective, it seems.
Oh!
I'd rather be a sinner and be free. So I escaped, I joined my father, and...
We must be careful. If my dream is wrong, more things can be wrong.
Hey, look around you. It's fine. We're centuries later, right?
She's right. We're with you.
Okay, we need to find the round temple. No idea where it is, but I don't know. Wait, actually, let's check this place. Maybe the draw is actually like a map itself. So we went there, and the other thing is like to the left side. Like, let's say that's west. I'm not sure if it's west, but let's say it's to the left. So maybe it indicates the direction of where it is. Can we ask someone?
Here we are. Looks like the real festivities have begun.
Let's pass through here. It'll be nice.
They still look happy.
What do you mean they still look happy? Lady, she's having a nap. She's like, so hot. Okay, let's see if we find any around temples. Also, Sophia's boat's still there. I love how you can hear the wind. You can go down there. I see a big church there with a circular chapel, but I'm not sure it's that one. I think it used to be up here. Let's go through the flower arch thingies. Let's go through here.
child. Blessed be the mother.
Blessed be the days when he'll come back.
Look at them. They sure know how to celebrate.
What if they knew the truth?
They don't need it. And we don't need them to know.
I wish I was like them.
You just need to bounce back from this.
How do you do that?
You think of something else.
Hey. Let's go this way. There's something up there. Slay, I have it. Sowing our resources. I barely never used that. Oh, I want the pot though. Give me that. We'll see sheds inside the bar.
Alright.
Let's get it. How?
Climb up.
To the roof. This is gonna make a lot of noise, huh? Never mind. What do we accomplish doing that? Can I shoot that? There's two though. I think I have to do that once I'm inside. Oh, wait. I can shoot it from down here, I think. From this gap. What? Here, break? I fucked up. I should have broken the other one. Actually, I've broken the only one, guys. He might live next to this. Oh, my God.
Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Your head is like, shut up! Shut the fuck up! Any holes? Why is that grass there? Why not? Grass can be anywhere. I don't think we can open this though. I should have broken the other one. Oh, never mind. What's the point of the box?
What do we have here?
Oh!
Alright, let's get to work.
Bro, I don't even know what to upgrade, to be honest.
This should make things a bit easier.
Fully gear. Hey, no shipment. Oh, let's keep going. Back to the windmills.
That's our tower over there, right?
Well, a piece of it at least.
Oh.
Everything is so old here. How can there be anything that helps?
There will be. The past never dies, Hugo. Visions of it traveled through your dream, didn't they?
And that sanctuary still had a lot to tell.
We'll find something.
I wanna run through the flowers. I'm sorry, guys. I wanna run through the flowers. This game is very pretty. So this building. Wait, let's stop this meal because it's the last one. Let's be a jerk all the way through. Maybe that's actually a part of the puzzle. Grab another flower to your hair. I don't have any. I could put one. You can put a flower in this game. Is it? But they have to be special flowers, not pleb flowers. It's gonna be close. It's So we need to use these. Where? How do I enter this mill? I see a window up there. But I don't think I can put the cart on the entrance. Hello again? I kind of move it to the side? What? The special plow you can eat. Oh, that one. Bro, I'm so confused. Okay. I need this here to climb up, I'm guessing. Ooh, nice sword. And shield. So I can go under that. Maybe it's a puzzle of like which mills you have to turn on. This isn't sword and shields. I think Sophia's gonna ask, are you sure you wanna go here? Oh no, right, it's open already. Find a way to the port. Like, I really want to do the meal, so it's a personal challenge now. Let's see. Let's think. There's a platform here. A ladder. I cannot jump over this. Oh, wait. Wait. I want to do this one first. Oh, I just saw the hole. That's what you have to do.
Go on, Hugo.
That's why you move the cart. So, should we turn all the mills on or all the mills off? Let's try all off. Since we already have three off.
Come on. Farewell.
Ouch. Oh no, they came. Oh no. Oh, guys. Oof. That was scary.
Oh,
I almost glitched the game.
Shh. Let's get away discreetly.
Ah. This is my life and I'm stuck there. Yeah, are you gonna give me your hand? Okay, for this one, we go under this cart. Like, imagine game testing the whole game. Every little interaction that the player may do something dumb and get stuck like that in. How many interactions are in the game? Like hundreds? Thousands? Possible interactions? So. Wait, what do I do here? Oh, I see. Oh no. I wanna go the way. Sorry, am I like playtesting, detecting bugs and glitches, like, getting rid of them? I guess if you have a solid engine that will detect the player has interacting with something and the interaction is not being played after a certain amount of time, the engine somehow will play the thingy no matter what.
What's that crank? Maybe it will start the windmill.
Look at all that flour. How do you say that? Yeah. That's how you make pasta. Le pasta. La pizza. Oh, let's go.
Almost there.
Hugo, wait. Would my knight conquer that tower for me?
What?
I want to see how you charge it. Claim it for me. Go.
Yes.
Stay inside.
Don't say chicken. Yes. Don't you dare say chicken.
Thanks. It's a bit hard for him.
I wanted to ask you. Are you sure about all this? It seems like a heavy burden for him.
I know. And it is. That's why we're doing this.
Listen, we may not know each other well, but you're chasing ghosts. Ghosts that scare him.
We've gone through hell, Sophia. You can't imagine.
I can't. The question is, does he need more?
We have nothing else.
I believe you. Fine.
This is a lizard. Best resource. We're just trying to find a cure. This is our best clue. So we're just going with it.
You're so slow.
Hey, be nice to old people.
You're not that old.
I
so is that.
That
tower ours yet?
No, the door is locked.
I will unlock it for you.
Locked from the other side. Time to take a little look around. Here.
So looks.
Sorry.
I didn't tell you, but Hugo is king, and I'm captain of his guard.
So you'll rule this thing.
But you can be my smuggler.
A royal contract. I'm honored.
Don't forget, we still have a real fort to conquer.
Ah, oh, right. The fort and its chapel.
My knees. Ouch, they actually hurt. Been all streaming for almost 2 hours. Holy shit, time flies. I can carry so much stuff now. The tank is max. Easy game, easy life. Sorry. When sneaking about, I want to replay all Metal Gear games from 1 to 5, skipping 4, unless we find PlayStation. Wait, why is Metal Gear 4-4? Is it PlayStation 3? Guys, I'm getting a PlayStation 3 emulator. I mean, I'm getting the real console. Sorry. I draw from here.
We need to jump.
Yeah, down. I told you they're pulling it. That they're putting it on. They're on Steam right now. You cannot buy them yet. They are going to be released on October, I think. But yeah, 1, 2, and 3 on Steam. Then 5 has always been on Steam. And then the only one missing is 4, which I watched 4 a few times. It's okay. It's okay.
I think that's it. Ready to go?
Yeah. Oh, so we're leaving. Wait, why?
Yes. Let's get going.
So this is where they kept Aelia, the old protector of the previous Macula carrier, Basilius. Maybe she kept a diary.
There it is. Let's hope this fort isn't as crowded as their sanctuary.
It surely doesn't sound as appealing.
Oh, boys.
I don't
we
think
are infiltrating
the
Countess a fortress.
Dug into the Order's writings. They must have considered the place too sacred.
There is only one way to find out.
Yes. Let's move.
Holy! Here we go, boys. These chapters have been very easy so far. Was that chapter 10 or we have more to go? There is more. Okay. There has to be a combat. There has to be combat at some part, right? Maybe the fortress is actually guarded. What's going on? We got the female Jack Sparrow.
There's a storm coming.
How can you tell?
Trust me. He's sad. All this because of a dream.
When's the last time a dream meant everything to you?
The day I stopped being a child.
Oh! That's a nice quote.
Hey, that's a pretty flower.
You want it?
Of course.
There was a time when I was the one getting the flower.
Time passes, sweetheart. They grow up.
All right. Let's get to this fort. Quickly.
Ooh. Here we go.
We could stay here. I like it here.
Are you gonna die, Hugo?
Staying here
we don't heal
you, Hugo. We must move.
You're gonna die just like that child.
There's a storm coming.
How quickly is she gonna die?
So, Hugo, you ever offered a flower to a lady your age?
No. I prefer feathers now.
Ah, moving on to something more exciting. Flowers, feathers.
Feathers are better.
Why?
Because they make you fly.
I get it.
Well, don't fly away right now, please.
Small problem.
They really nailed it with this island.
Let's see down there.
They really, really nailed it. To have a big location that you go through instead of like random cities and stuff.
About to collapse.
Let's see if we can finish it.
Wait, can I put the rope here?
There's a rope and a grapple on this pole.
But first I should put the rope on the grapple, right? Oh, there's a rope here too.
Maybe with my crossbow?
Oh, this reminds me of isn't this like on Tomb Raider where you have the bow and you can throw the rope? Yeah.
Yes.
Is it going to work?
Hopefully.
So I have something on my eye.
Well, it works.
A golden staircase up.
Will it hold?
Just don't jump on it.
Oh, let's go.
Climb up.
It's really fascinating to how they did this.
Wow, look at that view.
Beautiful. You're missing the sea already.
A little beach.
Not yet, but it will come back.
But you're not leaving now, right?
No, not until I've repaid my debt to your sister.
What?
She didn't tell you. She saved my life.
Oh, well.
And I'm a real protector.
Well, me too.
Look at the water. Sophia, as you've been too long without the sea, without touching water, she's like an amphibious. Also, you leave footprints on the sand, I think.
This boat looks very, very old.
Yes.
Let's look at that.
Who knows what story lies behind it?
What happens to people when their boat breaks like this?
Some survive. Some are taken by the sea, asleep forever, cradled by the waves.
Nice way to put it.
Then they become crab food.
Ew!
Thank you, Sophia. Anytime.
Hey. Let's go. So far, I'm liking this game a little bit more than the Innocence. I think they improve on everything. Every aspect of the game is slightly improved. Or
oh, look,
there's our fort.
It's big. It's scary.
It's a haunted fort. It's
left.
Ghost.
It
new enemy type.
Chapel, no? I think.
Yes, perfect. Let's keep following the coastline.
Oh, I see the chapel on the left side. That's where we have to go. Hello, seagulls.
There's blood.
Oh, no.
The body.
What? He's chained up.
We have to go back.
No, we need to get to that chapel. Amicia, we've got a dead man here. We'll be careful. We need to be. Let's go.
Maybe there is another... Okay, well, the game is already setting up the... What's coming, huh? Maybe there is another...
Up we go.
Tribe on this island or something, but how will the other people not know about it, though? Is they keep away? It's weird. There's something more. Something darker. Like, the thing I love the most about the game is, like, it's huge and it has a lot of landscape, but all of it is unique. There's no, like, copy and paste. So I guess there must be some kind of a randomizer, like a procedural generated textures, right? What? They kind of spell us the name, though. Someone's called Mila.
He's right above us.
Oh, shit.
Who is it?
Don't know. Stay low. There's more.
Oh, shit. Can make many textures on the right noise filter.
Understood.
Counter! Sophia!
No.
Oh! Okay, boys. There is no mercy here. There is no stealth anymore. Okay.
Bastard.
We're on our own. I hope Sophia takes good care of Hugo. Okay. Now this is when I wish I had more upgrades.
I'm hurt. I'm fine, but they're prepared to kill. Let's not waste time. Damn.
I hope Milo's right. Can't lose any more men. It's worth it. We've trusted him this far.
Burn some grass.
Hey.
That's gotta be you.
It's gotta be them.
Huh? Holy shit.
Someone's lurking around. Find them.
Holy moly, there is so many guards. This is where I came back. Okay, I was just making sure.
I can't sense the rats.
Just making sure the rats are not around. They're making their way.
What is this place?
Not their hideout. Obviously.
Which is probably somewhere near.
Bro, I don't need more resources. Like I said, stealth missions are really funny because they, like, Sophia can be literally in front of the car and we get not detected, which is fair gameplay, but very goofy looking immersion or like realistic. Oh wow. No, I want to retry. I didn't expect him to see me. So there's one archer up there that I didn't notice before. really funny. You just insta attack that. Boom.
You took that lady away.
I think this is the best way to go.
Try not to think about that. Can we help her? We'll see. We don't even know what's going on.
Oh man, they should really get rid of dialogues on the middle of stealth parts, because if you repeat them, they also
what is this place? Not their hideout.
Repeat them quite a lot.
Obviously. Which is probably somewhere near.
Okay. Anyone to my right? Archer, chill guy. Anyone to my left?
Could be hiding anywhere.
Get into this bush. Okay, we're doing very good progress.
What I wouldn't give to be at their brighter days. Just enjoying some roasted pork.
Once this is over, you'll feast every day of your life.
Child here.
Okay. I'm tempted to make a run for it.
It's broken. We'll find another way.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? I had to go back quick. Yeah, it was about to turn. Woo! So I had to go up there. There's another car up there. It's going now. Maybe if we do this, it will be distracted. Game, please. Who's gonna see me? Okay, we're doing it, boys.
Another chapel. No, some kind of temple. Let's cross this thing.
That's Roman. That's a great temple, actually.
We're meddling with things we can't control.
I know, but if it's the price of bringing down the Count, I'll pay it.
The Count doesn't know they want to hurt him. He knows how these people work.
If we get rich,
more of them.
Fine, they will promote some of us.
Too sure about that. He likes to rule alone. If he gets more powerful, we won't get better.
You're not wrong. The crumbs of gold are still gold.
I'm not sure if there's another guard where this guy's coming from, but I think there is. And the problem is, he's a dead angle. I have no vision on him. So it's gonna be a Jolo. But I think the archer, yeah. Yeah, I saw that coming. I saw that coming. Oh shit, there's one guy right here. So maybe it's better to go through the left, the temple. Is this guy gonna...
How many are there? Could be a lot. Milo's a big fish.
So I wonder what this guy's gonna do. If you keep going ahead, that'll be wonderful. Or I can also do this.
That must be their work.
Okay, we go now. Oh, what the hell? It was right there. I didn't see it. I'm blind. I was so... I tunnel vision. But we got this. This guy's gonna calm down. And the other one is right there. So maybe we can actually get both. Yeah, because they're coming very close now. No. He needs to...
They did this.
Okay. Now he's going away. This is my chance. Should I get behind him? I think I have to.
It's gotta be you.
No.
Oof, that was so fucking close. That was so close. I was half a second away from being detected.
Don't worry, I'll still find you.
Yeah, we need to cross this bush. Let's see when is a good time. Got to look. Okay, this guy's coming back. No. What is that thing on top on the door? They covered it, right?
Yes.
So do I have to burn it or do I have to like shoot it with my sling? I need to wait. Oh my god. Oh, wait, man. Okay.
What now?
Yeah. They see me.
Get it together.
What is that thing? Do I need to burn it? Can you not? Oh, I had to shoot it with the. Okay, I got it. I had to shoot it with the bow and the rope. Yeah, the guy above. Wait. No, because I need that rope.
Must have been nothing.
So, maybe from up there, there's a grapple up there? I need to get rid of those planks, so how do I do that? Oh, it's on me. The guy behind, I wasn't checking on that one. I thought it turned. Alright, so reach the fort. What if I go around? The only problem with going around is I'm scared the game gives me a very bad checkpoint. Yeah. If I go to a bush, that's a bad checkpoint. Another one I get that.
How many are there? Could be a lot. Milo's a big fish.
So my new plan is... I don't know. Isn't it like a second to shoot without being seen? That guy's looking at me. Okay, ready now? Let's try. Oh my god, they literally...
Get it together.
That didn't do anything. Maybe it's... I have to go melee and use my knife. I have a knife. Maybe I have to use a pot, which burns more. Maybe I have to use the tar and the fire. I'm just trying things. Maybe if I put tar on the rope and then burn the rope, that's gonna work. But up there, there is a grapple thingy.
No. Why?
You see it? Up there? So I think I have to do that. It's gonna be really hard though with this car up here, but I think we can do it. Okay. So we're gonna wait here. Can I go up without this guy seeing me? I wonder.
I'll try.
If he sees me, instantly go down. Okay, there's some barrels here. So I wonder if he's coming this way or if he goes to the left. Wait, what? Does he never go this way? There is no way. Yeah, he comes now. Does he come this way? No, he goes that way. Okay. Oh, when he comes back, he will see me. So I'm gonna go up and hide behind the barrels on the other side of the barrels. Like, go quick, fast. Okay, so we hide here. Are you fucking kidding me? This guy see me.
Never mind.
Maybe there is a little bit of dead angle. I need to be extremely quick. Extremely quick. Nah, he's gonna see me. So maybe I do this. I don't think I can do this. Maybe I have to draw. Oh my god, this is so hard. This is insanely hard, guys.
There's another right bit.
Well spotted. That's a win.
Okay,
Noise?
The other guy's coming back already.
Let's go. We'll come. Yes. Jump gently. On my way.
Hey.
Bro. How are we pulling this off, boys? How are we pulling this off? Holy.
Stop sleeping and look for the intruders.
Alright, they are alerted now. Okay, you just have to make it to that door unseen. As far as that guy turns, we go. Oh! Boys, this is a stealth masterclass. Take notes.
Yes. Good work.
Shoot.
Are we safe?
I think. For now.
For now.
I know. That door looks like it's been stuck for a long time.
Then we'll have to unstick it. I need your help, Sophia.
My pleasure.
Let's see what this does.
Be quick, please.
Oh, got it.
I'm just exploring, Sophia.
All right.
Just hold it, Sophia. Hold the thing. You're gonna need more paper.
So, we've got a rope here.
Oh, so I actually had to go this way. Oh, we're gonna freaking wrecking ball that thing.
I'm pulling.
And the guards are not gonna hear this, right? Sure. I believe that.
We should move.
There's a guard right. Like 2 feet to the left, but sure, I didn't hear it. All the guards are gone. Gain, you're breaking my immersion!
Ahead.
Knock, knock. Good.
Why didn't my dream show the slavers to me?
Dreams rarely show the whole truth.
But it lied to me. To bring me
no,
here.
No, they show you their first clue.
What dreams don't give, we can take, Hugo.
To come to Zyland.
But it's life.
In the first place. Hugo. Shut up, kid.
Let's see what can be done.
Listen to your adults. Okay, I think I'm gonna start upgrading the offensive mechanics in the workbench because I don't have offensive skills from the skill tree. So I'd rather have, like, I can shoot 2 bows or 2 slings or what's the fuck. Heretics. They don't believe in the Shall of Embers.
It's alright. It will be over soon.
Oh, this is Milo. He has tattoos.
To hell with shit.
You got a problem, Diaz?
Well, these things come out of the ground to eat us.
Rats?
Oh, slaves escape. And now what? You're wasting what remains of that mad countess? Wrong!
We're not working for her.
Sorry, I had to pause again. remember on the first chapter, I think it was the first chapter of the game. Maybe it was the second. I was going through the city and I saw a guard and I looked at his face. And then I kept walking and I saw another guard and I looked at his face again and it was the same face. That mercenary has the same face. So I think we're dealing with a time traveler soldier here or something.
Anymore.
It's all in a or he's like the master of thousand faces, of one face and thousand bodies. Maybe. It's near Lathotep.
It's simple. We please them. We please the child. We buy ourselves a seat next to his throne. Then the count will bow before us. And the world will follow.
Oh, shit.
So tell me, how many of us will feed the rats before we see your child? You have so little faith. But you keep backing.
Oh! Oh, shit! Brutal. That guy has the same face. They're twins.
The blood will show the child the way to the chapel. Dear Diaz here has the honor of starting it.
Goddamn maniacs.
Maybe there were twin guards that became twins in this.
We have to help them.
It's already too late.
I'll stop them.
Oh shit. Oh shit!
I wanted to save them!
Hugo! You don't kill people just like that!
Why? You do it all the time!
Because...
And I can kill quicker than you!
You don't attack people by yourself! You listen to me and do as I say! Is that clear?
I don't care! They're all dead now anyway!
Hugo!
What the hell?
Oh. No. She knows. Power.
Hugo, listen! Ah.
This is an amazing shot, by the way. Look at this dude. Oh, what the fuck? Nice photo mode, bro. Okay, speed run time. Holy! We are geologists, we're going underground. That's just photo mode, bro. Nice. This is how you make a video game, guys. It's a big map. So you see those rocks? There's in reality they're just rocks floating and just soil. Sorry for breaking the immersion, guys. I just feel like this is a beautiful it's a beautiful shot right here. Look at that. We have Hugo running next to the tree. We have Misha and Sophia. The sun, the fortress, the sea. Oh! Take the camera, Mom! Mom, grab the camera! Okay. So there are rats here. I knew it. Sooner or later, they're rats. Let's be back.
Hugo, what was that? This is madness. You never said what? Oh, by the way, my brother controls rats and gets them to eat people. You'd have run away. And I didn't want you to. It was wrong, yes. But I thought this place would give us a chance. I thought you wouldn't have to see us like this.
Just go talk to him. I need some time.
I understand. Hugo, I know you're upset. And I know you wanted to help. But killing people, even bad people...
They're just like the Inquisition. Like Rodan. They do whatever they want to other people.
And sometimes they force us to act, yes. But just let me take that decision, please.
All this, it's not fair.
I know. It will stop once we find out how to heal you. Come here. I think we owe Sophia an apology.
How the trees moves is crazy. So immersive. You feel the wind and the grass and everything. And like Sophia said, there's a storm approaching. She was very right.
Sorry, Sophia. I should have not.
Sophia? I'm sorry.
I am too.
Yeah. Well, let's just walk.
Okay.
Are you all right?
Letting it sink in.
Yes.
Rats.
Yes.
I had a wind there in Östersund. Trees were horizontal. Now that's windy.
What's over there?
Trees were horizontal. Okay, Polygon.
I think I found something.
So, oh my goodness. People hanging and shit, what the fuck?
Climb up.
Oh my god. The rain even hurts. Fucking walking up there, right? It's fucking bullets. I remember there was one time where there was like, what is this called? That is not, it's like frozen rain. Like, It's not the snow, but you know what I mean, right? That shit can like break car windows, and yeah, it can.
They use this.
They can be like big size and very solid.
That's what they do.
They fucking hurt.
Look,
is it
a ragdoll?
There was a child here. Charming.
A child.
Oh man.
Slave.
This shit is turning really dark, really quick.
It's not, is it?
I'm sorry.
They took their door away.
You should put it back.
They couldn't even bring it with them.
But maybe they escaped.
Poor Hugo.
That's what's most important.
Yes.
Come, Hugo, let's leave.
And that was like last step of the shore bay. Oh no. I hope you got it back though. But yeah, animals can get very confused during extreme weather, right? Oh my god. Yeah. Oh. I'm glad. I know how it feels when you lose a pet.
No!
Milo's work.
He said the blood would show the child the way to the chapel.
So there's something there.
I'm scared of what it is.
Yeah, a giant rat. There. This is the final boss of the game, guys.
Stay low.
It's not over, boys. It's not over.
It could take forever. No, this time's the one.
Now we can use the rat power.
The rat's rear. That never happened in all the years before. Milo's doing whatever it takes to get there, and he's right.
Madness.
Oi, mate.
Let's focus on Helia and that chapel.
Poor girl didn't have much of a brighter future.
So many chests. We're gonna juke this guy so hard. Look at this.
They're an army.
You know what's waiting for us inside the fort, right?
I do.
Oh shit.
Who's that? What's that there? That's Chad.
He's coming this way.
Enough shadow. Let's get closer.
closer.
Fucking hell.
Nothing here.
He got that guy got tricked so hard. Holy shit, there's so many guys up there. Okay, everything is flowing so well. I make it look so easy. We're fucked here though. Big time. Turn.
There goes our way in. Those ancient walls. There'll be an opening.
We shouldn't go.
I agree.
We need to. This mess means something.
I think I have to go out. Distract with this noise. And then go through the out building. Because this guy up there is going to look. And this guy outside is going to also look. Otherwise, I don't see any. I don't see any wait.
Milo said he worked.
It's a camouflage moving.
She and the count probably
with the grass.
Gave him this place.
Let me think. How do I do this, guys? If I can go below this without up that guy seeing me, but why risk it, right? So what we're gonna do is we need to time it with that. We need to time it with the guy that goes over there above my head. We need to time it so when he's there now we have to go. Otherwise, he will come back and see us. So we need to time that guy going away with the guy, that guy over there, the one above my head now, going to check the noise. That is not gonna be easy. I think I have to do it now. No, go. Because it's gonna take a while. Oh, maybe it was too late. Oh, the guy up there didn't see it. Yeah, it's gonna see me. Section. Restart this section.
What do we do, Amicia?
Well, I want to restart the checkpoint. The section. I'm gonna start so far back. There's no checkpoints here. Where do I start now?
That's it. Move that.
Wait, what?
What are they doing?
What the fuck? That's rigged. I should not be here. I never reached this wall before.
There
and the game put me here.
In.
What the fuck?
Those ancient walls. There'll be an opening.
What the fuck?
Go. I agree. We need to
rig. Total rig. So let's say. I think the best way actually was when I was there with where you throw the where I throw the rock. When I was there, I wait for this guard to go past the door. And I throw him something in front of his eyes. So he keeps checking there. And then I go through the door and I jump down that thingy. And then I come here. Yeah, I think that would have been better.
Milo said he worked for the Countess. She and the Count.
I will have a go on this place. Like, one more try and I will be here anyway, so it's fine.
People.
I kind of want to try. So what if I actually go back and do it the right way? I'm actually gonna do that. Let me go back to where I was, so I don't rig it. Let me go back to where I was. No scammers. Oof, never mind.
It stinks so much.
Yes. How can they stink?
I'll have to go. I need to find a different path. He's not gonna come check, right? Alright, so we're back to where we were before. No scams here. No scams on this train, guys. So we are back here. Now, my new plan was... I'm gonna show you in a moment. So what if, instead of that, we do the following? We cannot go under the archer, so we follow this guy, and then we go down here. Okay. I will wait here. I'll reach the spot that the game put me legit. She's gonna come check now, so I have to. Oh, it's gonna see. Okay. Now I can't do the checkpoint. What the hell? Why can't I do checkpoint now, not before? And now they put us back. What the fuck? That's fine though. This is easy, guys. This is easy.
I've seen such carnage. They killed so many.
You guys gotta go up there. Okay, this guy's gonna go back. Here we go now. I wanna go to the bush. Okay, so this is where I was. Not rigged. And as soon as this guy on the bridge turns, we can go. Alright, we're good. We have to wait for him one more time. Yeah, he got rigged and I fixed it. I have to fix it myself though, but sure. Oh, you mean like the checkpoint thingy? True. That chest is bait, guys. Don't fall for it. There is nowhere I can go here.
I wonder just how much Milo knows about the child. What he knows is wrong.
This
Hey, respect their beliefs. Okay, now what though? How the hell do I enter this castle? Guys? Any entrance? Any ideas? Oh, this way, this way, this way, this way. Go, 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 go.
Later. Let's try through.
Later, bitch! That's what you said on the original game.
Music.
On the original version.
Hey.
The windmills.
Hey, Hugo.
What?
Hugo.
I know it's hard.
Are you daydreaming?
Please, stay focused.
Yes.
Oh. Nice.
That's our way in.
This fort is bad.
It probably is. But we're still together.
Oh. Sophia's a cutie.
Make sure there's no one still breathing in the cart.
They're right there.
They all look pretty dead to me. Make sure.
That one is alive. That one is alive. Snitches. I guess they consider doing this part with batteries, but I like they introduce Sophia as a new character. She has a different personality and she's more fit for giving us company to, for this part for sure. I feel Beatrice is too morally correct and not fit.
Hey, what?
Bloody.
Amicia!
No, no.
Kill you.
I don't know, Polygon, no spoilers. Holy shit.
Please, pull him away. You're right. No. Thank you. Duh, bastard.
Alicia.
Hugo, it's over.
I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. You did well. You let us do it. We have to go now. Come on. How are you doing, Sophia?
I promised myself I'd never do that again.
I'm really sorry, but I'm glad you did.
Yes. Well, just try not to get
yourself. Well, I paid my debt. I saved your life back, so I'm out. Now she leaves.
Time to get to work.
Chiguchi. I haven't watched anything about this game. This is a blame playthrough. So.
This must move the poor colors. No use.
No who lives or die. I did my best at the beginning of the game. I think I said. What did I say? I'm not sure if I said Beatrice and Amicia will die. I think I did say that. Maybe Lucas and I'm not sure. Like one of the two brothers has to die. Come on. For drama impact. For shock impact, right? And then someone from the side character has to die. So Arnold or Sophia or both. And then Lucas or Beatrice. What do we do here? Just go, I guess. Stick die. I recall all the thoughts I had when I played the game myself as my commentary. Oh, I see.
So, checked all of them yet? Almost.
What? You were right. One was still alive.
Jewel.
Let's get going. I don't want to end up like this.
Jewel's still alive.
Why isn't that portcullis raised yet? Hey, raise the damn gate!
I'm going. Hide in the car when you can. What about you?
She's leaving.
What is he doing? Unbelievable. I'm gonna kick his ass.
That's close. What's the deal with these slaves and everything? Oh, rats. Oh, never mind. That was a cart. I thought that was the rats. Huh. All right, we're inside the fort.
Oh, where is she?
Sophie Abt.
Amicia.
What?
They're coming.
The rats are coming.
Oh, no, no, no.
No, it's too early. That's too early. Move! Quicker!
Holy! Holy shit, there's so many.
We must buy some time! I'm going to the chapel! I'll close the bloodline!
Is this chapter still going? It is still going. Oh my god, look at this.
I made them come here!
It doesn't matter right now, Hugo! Don't panic! Think! Look around! What now? Hey, here!
Sophia! You're here!
Huh, what the hell happened?
It's bad, Sophia. Do you see any way out of this?
With them around, I don't... Maybe. But it's going to be... No matter. Now, either it works, or I'm dead.
Well,
I can't believe I'm doing this.
I already got that, but thank you.
That thing is amazing.
Whew. Yes, my greatest treasure. I wasn't sure it would channel enough of that fire's light.
That's not how it will work, but okay.
Now come down.
Yes. Thank you for coming back.
Yes.
Thank you. Have Mighty on our side.
I give you my word. Listen.
That's not sound like how I was going to say it. That's not how it will work,
I'll
okay.
It. Right. I'll leave the rest to you. Just tell me which fire you want to go to now, and when you want me to stop.
Yes. I won't let you down.
Hello? Go to that one. Sophia, I wanted you to go to that fire. That one. Yes. That one. That one. No? Did it break? Refract. Refract.
Sophia,
there you go, now it's working.
Stay with me.
Maybe I was pressing the wrong button? I don't think so, but...
So,
okay.
The chapel's on the other side of that trench, right?
Right.
Can you
we
stop?
Need a way to cross.
All right, let go.
Deal.
Be careful of the rats, Sophia. Be careful. The rats are back. They invented lectin only way ahead of time. True. Sophia is a time traveler. Fighting another time traveler, the guard. We are unraveling the, you know, those videos people made, the iceberg of, you know, theories. This is the iceberg of Plague Tale. The official story is only 10% of what you can see, you know, but in reality we are discovering the rest of the 90%. Sophia is a time traveler and the guard is another time traveler. They're from Terminator era, from Skynet. The problem is, Skynet is fighting a future Plague Tale invasion in the year 2135. And they're traveling back in time, like Ezio Auditore and Desmond, to find a way to fight the rats. And she found a magic prism. But now she has to go back to the time machine.
Sophia, light a way for us. Everyone stay
so...
in light.
So
careful. It's barely bright enough for my prism now.
Alright, we're making progress.
How can you be so calm?
We've done that a lot.
Obviously. Stupid question.
I see a stick. I wonder how this is gonna evolve into more complexity.
Us, stay with me.
She's Gandalf. She's like not Gandalf. Galadriel. Galadriel. She's Galadriel. Recycle a pot, such. One piece. This is scam.
I'll make us a safe path.
Okay, so what if I use this? there. I didn't do shit. What if I use this? Oh, I wish I didn't recycle that. What? Oh, fuck. Oh, no. That's not gonna... That's...
They're getting through.
Yes. Bloody little opportunists.
I hope I can make it in time. I think I'm dead, guys. I took the wrong decision.
We're here.
All of you, hold your position.
Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe I make it to this torch. Milo, you can go whenever you want. This lamp. Okay. Oh, Skynet has had a rat gnaw at his neural net link. The rat started biting the cables of Skynet. And now they have to get rid of them.
It's right behind that portcullis.
Make sure I'm not disturbed. This is between.
I'm just coming down here so that guy.
What's he going to do?
You aren't the boss.
Doesn't see me.
Close that portcullis.
So your protector's supposed to have been taken there.
Yes. Let's try to cross.
Are we gonna take a right side here, guys? We need to be careful with.
Everyone stay in the light.
Can you stop? I'll handle it.
Can you stop?
Yeah, we need to wait here now. Oh no. Okay, that worked. That was useless, but okay. Wait. No. I'm fucking up.
Can't believe you've been through all this before. This is even worse.
It always
is. Do I have time?
We'll make it.
Ooh, that was clutch. That was very clutch. Okay.
Good. It's time to cross that trench.
Okay. There's one more guard. Two more guards. Oh, there's a pod there, man. I really want that. Okay, I'm gonna do this once to get this. Go back before the stick runs out. Okay. And now, can I throw this like this? I don't think that works, right? Yeah, it doesn't. I need a pot. I'm gonna.
What's Milo doing?
Oh wow.
Everyone,
out!
Your
troops!
I'd rather that to a rat than to you.
Just the beginning.
Shit. I wonder how far they're gonna put us. Man, that's crazy that guard came all the way and jumped
the
window. Oh my god.
It's right behind that book.
That's okay, though. That's okay. Sophia rat pulling 3-2.
What's he going to do?
You are the boss. Everybody keep watch.
We all were rat pulled there.
So
okay, this is easier than I did before.
Yes. Let's try to cross.
Okay.
Rats. Bloody rats. It's all true.
I wonder if I can...
You're not laughing now, am I?
Like, that guy saw... That guy sees no matter what the freaking paw thing is. So I think I have to extinguish the fire and go really fast when he's coming downstairs. The only problem with that is he comes downstairs
really quick.
It's time to cross that trench again.
So I'll rather lose a pot than...
Wait. Is there... Wait. Maybe there's another way. Oh shit. Oh my god. I didn't see that guy.
Help me catch those ones here!
No! Okay. That was a stupid mistake. I'm sorry. That was a silly mistake.
Understood? It's right behind that portcullis.
Make sure I'm not disturbed. This is between the child and me.
What is he going to do?
You are the boss. Everybody keep watch. Close that portcullis.
So, your protector's supposed to be taken there.
Yes. Undo!
Let's try to cross.
Alright, so. I need to wait. Okay, so let me explain my plan. I'm gonna throw the smoke. Then I'm gonna take the stick, get the torch, go around to take the other pot, go around this building. Do I make it in time though? I don't think I do though.
Can't believe you've been through all this before. This is even worse.
It always is.
We'll make it.
Wait, I need to do a test.
It's not true. I think it's just a damn lunatic's joke. Well, I'm not laughing now, am I?
This might be very really. So, I need to test this though. If I go this way, I'm fucking dead. Stick is gonna burn up. Okay. I cannot make it all the way around. Just much. I get confused with the words, man. This chapter is really long.
What is he going to do?
So I'm gonna stick to my first plan then. Use the pot and then run faster before the big boy comes. That's fine too. So we're gonna use this. Big boy's gonna get alerted. He's not moving now.
I wonder what happened to Vasilius.
He was sad.
Why is he not moving now?
Alias, the answer we need.
Some sleep.
I hope he doesn't come and check. How did the other guy see me the other time? How did that guy saw me? Did I make any noise? Because I need him to look away, I think. I don't think I can cross that with him looking. Let's try. He's looking straight at the bridge I have to cross. Is there Sophia standing up? He's gonna see me now, right? He's not seeing me. Okay. Then it's easier than I thought. And that's perfect. We got another pot.
This is even worse. It always is.
Okay, which one's we'll stick? We got this, bro. We got this. Oh, wait, we have traitor. He's like, yeah, you guys can pass. You guys can pass. It's okay. Okay. I should have saved that for later. I should have like use a pot and then use that, you take that one, but okay. I can shoot a crossbow, a flank crossbow there on the barrel. Wait, where are the rats? Okay, there's one guy up there with a lantern. So if you take this, wait.
Open the way for us, Sophia. Stay close.
You take that.
Me.
And we go up here. Nice. It goes through the rock, dude. It's a very strong prism. Okay, we just need to make it past this guy. I'm gonna jolt this. He's gonna look out this door and I have to go super fast. Fold this and go. Out. Have you watched the German show Dark? By the way, I think I saw that the other day somewhere on the internet, but I haven't watched it. I was looking at the season 3 of From, and then more shows appear, and I think that was one of them.
We're above the gate. The crank should be close.
Guys, this guy's amazing. Okay. So we're gonna open the gate now, but they're gonna fucking see that shit. We need that. We need to plan.
Don't let them.
You go.
You're better.
The hatred, the darkness is consuming you.
Let's do this. Amicia, Milo's right behind that wall. I know. Just making sure you're prepared.
Oh, I'm gonna have to fight him. Not over, boys.
What if there's nothing in the chapel? Promise me we'll go back and see Mummy and Lucas. Yes, I promise. All right. Sounds reasonable.
All right.
Very confusing. It's like From.
Hey, anybody here? Hell, I don't like that. I knew we'd lose control.
So now we have to go down the door. Holy shit. Holy shit, bro. But there's so many rats. Maybe I should go the other way. Let's do this.
What now? What the?
I'm easy.
Let's check.
He knows we're here.
Oh fuck! Please don't put me too far, please. Maybe I should let him get me. Please put him after I open the gate.
Okay. Promise me we'll go back and see Mummy and Lucas.
Reach the inner courtyard.
Yes, I promise.
Okay, right. Let's scout from here.
Sounds reasonable.
What happened here? Why are the rats here? What have they done? Hey, anybody here? Hell, I don't like that. I knew we'd lose control.
Holy shit, this is gonna be hard. There's one guard there that is gonna be really tough to get past by. Let's try throwing it instead of. Did I reach that? Okay, that works. Someone is seeing me. Someone is gonna see me.
Let's move.
I have to go farther so he's gonna see me. Oh no, he's coming here though. I think I have to distract him with something else.
Come on.
Well, go on.
Eat me. Try me.
Well, he's gonna burn. I didn't know that that was the thing.
Don't just stand there. We got intruders.
They're shot the hell.
Oh, now they're all alerted. So if you throw a tar into a Scar's torch, he goes blind for like 10 seconds.
They did it. I'm sure.
That's very good to know. That's actually gonna be the way to get past.
Easy to find you now.
I have to go out of here. Oh, he saw me. That's gonna be our way to get past and to get into the door. Holy shit, this section. Clip out of the context. I need to do something with the big boy in front of the gate. It's like he really messes me up.
Yes, I promise.
Right.
Sounds reasonable.
What happened here? Why the rat?
So I wonder if I can like. Okay, he's gonna check now. Let me do this. Okay.
That noise. What is it?
Impossible.
Huh? Alright, so we are messing up his patrolling timer.
Let's start hunting.
But everyone is on alert now, because if you distract them once, fine. What are you doing? If you distract them once, it's okay. But the second time you distract them, they actually call for like it's like a Metal Gear when you do the alert and then the second alert. It's like levels. I'm not sure if this is gonna benefit me or not. Bullshit. Oh, we're in such good position, guys. We're so close. This is the farthest we ever got.
Can't find a damn thing.
Who's that?
Fuck my life. Well, he hasn't seen me yet, but we almost got raised up so many rats, man.
Never mind.
I need, like,
slippery little bastards.
This. I haven't been detected. I have not been detected. I have not been detected, and I'm out. Oh! We did it, boys! Woo! We did it!
No, I knew it!
It's barbaric. Sacrificed like animals.
Why?
They think the blood will bring the child to like them.
He would kill them for this.
Look, on the door. Your order symbol.
Let's get inside that chapel and leave.
Holy! But before I go there, I want to check this. They don't let us run here, only walk. I just need more resources because we spent quite a lot there. I'm pretty sure in the next chapter they will let us explore this area. Because it seems very... yeah. I'm just gonna go, guys. I'll explore next chapter. I want to break the pacing. Let's be streaming for a while. So they're sacrificing people here to feed the rats? Let's find out. What if, plot twist, Lucas is here and he's the master of the order? Or Beatrice? Holy.
It's the child. There's so many.
Ooh, there's catacombs.
They're pretty recent. Who did this? Milo?
This fresco. It's the carrier and his protector. the only one where she appears.
So what? This chapel was dedicated to her?
To the Protector. Aelia was just filling a position. That was her function among the Order.
They wanted to punish her.
You what, mate?
Is this foreshadowing what's gonna happen to us? Let's spend the town, right? That's why they're doing the sacrifices. These need some tint.
Let's look down there.
Where the hell is Milo?
I don't know. Aelia's more important.
It's not over. This chapter, man.
There's nothing.
Let me look.
Must be closed, though.
Unum tueri omnes tuendo?
Protect one, protect all.
Oh.
That's from the Protector. The Order locked her in here.
That's a nice dynasty of morons you got there.
Be careful. There might be a spider in there.
Spider? After all the rats we'll be seeing, you think I'm gonna care about spider?
Why?
Ooh. They are good blood.
Scared for the carrier. He's so young.
How do you see that there, Misha?
She knows where they took him.
What? The game is telling us the plot for
the palace. The fort. The map.
Oh.
This is where they took him.
Wait. So it's that easy. Under the map. Just like that?
Just like that. A protector's legacy to another protector.
Sure. That makes sense. Whatever. Just another day in your life.
Let's go back to the map.
Okay. I feel this game sometimes have very hot, right? Like movies, when the movie needs to push the plot and something unlogical happens and it's like, yeah, how do they know this? It's just, did the writer stole them? Not much is not your prison lady, true. Yeah, I see three rings there, so that means she was scared of him, and that means that she needs to, and that, and the ring's there, and it's under the map, and I get a ring, and blah, yeah. All of that, seeing that thing, like, okay.
It still doesn't tell us where Milo is.
Well, it looked like his work was done anyway.
Oh, now we're gonna go outside. They're gonna be here. Yeah. Oh, shit. We may have to fight him. Oh, shit.
What the hell are you doing in there? This place is sacred!
You. It's you. You've answered my call. Did you like my offering? I can help you rule. I've got men, slaves.
You killed all of them.
For you. The Countess, she calls herself a mother, but you need no mother. You need servants.
Stop telling me what I want.
Oh! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Here we go. Oh, right on the heart. Oh my goodness.
lady.
What?
No. Yeah. She is. Here we go, they're coming. Hide! Watch over Hugo!
Okay, so we have to fire, right? Yeah, there's no...
Goddammit! Men, come here! We need everybody!
Kill the girl! Quick!
See any way out, Sophia? No, not yet.
You ruined everything!
No! Oh. You won't stop us!
Okay, how do I kill... With a crossbow, I guess? Okay.
Keep steady.
This guy has a helmet. You can tell. No, it's an archer. Yeah. Oh. Got him. That guy does have a helmet. But what if I do this?
There has to be a way out. Then try to find one.
Amicia!
No!
But I gotta use this.
Finish the ritual. If we spill their blood, the child may redeem us.
Stay back! Or you're
there you
dead.
Go.
Kill that girl!
Wait, he's dead, right? He dies like that. No? He doesn't. Oh! Oh, I almost died there.
Stop, goddammit!
What have you done? The ritual is unfinished!
You'll all die!
Calm down, Hugo! Sophia, please!
Stay down, Hugo!
Let me go and help her!
Oh, wow. So how do I kill this guy? Are we like this? Fuck it. Fucking stab in the fucking throat. I thought this mob was gonna get him. Wait, can I get the pot again? Thank you.
Lord, they keep coming!
Yes! Show them!
Calm down! Remember what your dad told you!
Wow.
He won't hold. I need to end this quickly.
There's too many. Let me help.
No. Close your eyes and cover your ears. You hear me?
I can kill all. That won't be two.
Amicia, it's getting urgent.
It's too dangerous, Amicia.
Shut up, Hugo.
Listen to me now.
He wants
Stop
to.
It.
That was a good stunt.
They keep coming! Stop them, Amicia!
You're not doing anything, boy! I'm ending this, Hugo, alright?
Okay.
I have to, whatever the cost. Amicia, we have to get inside the chapel. There's no other way.
Stop them! I will!
How, man? Did I have to, like, hold him for some time? Oh, shit. Oh, shit! His power is increasing.
Hugo! Something, no! Stop!
Die!
They are dead! Everything's collapsing! We must leave!
Amicia! Through here!
This is the longest chapter in the game. I mean, I took my time with the stealth, but holy shit. From all the way to the mountain temple to the fortress? Whew. Wait, are we leaving the island? Hugo is...
Hey!
This place was supposed to help!
Yeah, 3.5 hours.
But I'm still the same! It's even worse!
Yeah, we need some
Hugo,
wise.
Look at me. Hugo, look at me.
Sophia.
Why are you crying?
Because you're going to leave. Because of me.
Calm down. Now you listen to me. I've never seen anything like you two. And for some stupid reason, I like you. And I like you at the shittiest worst of your life, right? I'm fine with that.
Ow.
Even the strangest things happen for a reason. Sailors' stories are full of it. That said, you need to seriously calm down and listen to what adults tell you. Deal? And you are not a goddamn army. He looks up to you. And when your death wish becomes his, this is what happens. And this will have consequences.
Not the speech we just served, but the speech we needed. Not all heroes wear capes.
So... are you staying? Don't say it out loud.
Thank you.
You should be the ones rowing.
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is his last day on Earth. Holy chapter! 10 completed. Chapter 11, The Cradle of Centuries. That was a chapter. I don't want to look at anything. Nope. Because one time I let the intro of the chapter play out, and then the next stream, I click continue, and the intro was gone. So I would rather have the intro when I start the chapter. That was something. Yeah. I really enjoyed all the sections. Every single section of this game, I'm enjoying. There is not a single part of the game that I'm like, ugh, you know? Like, every part is different, it's challenging, especially the rules I set for myself. But it's really fun to, like, I don't know, I find it funny to, like, literally be a ghost and, like, get past 20 guards, and I reach the gate at the end, and none of them has seen me. That's just so, I don't know. There is something beautiful about that. Rather than, oh, I killed you. Oh, rats on you. Oh, shoot you with a crossbow. Oh, kill, like, sure, you can kill them all, but there is no challenge in that, I think. Just, the game is very easy. The game is very easy if you play killing everything. So, yeah. But that was the graphics on this game are so freaking good. The story is getting very interesting. The gameplay is surprisingly fun. Like, after playing the first game, I was afraid, like, oh, it's gonna be more of the same. It's gonna get repetitive. But they keep finding new ways of, like, keeping the gameplay and the puzzles very fresh. So I'm really enjoying that. But yeah. We're getting close to the end of the game. We're on chapter 11. There is 17 chapters, so I'll do 3 more streams. I will do 11, 12, 13, 14, and then 15, 16, 17 to the end. So yeah. Anyways, thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Have a good day.